You actually may be wondering whether you can do print and cut through your HP Latex 300 series printers. Well, you can. And the easiest way to do that is to use SAI's FlexiPRINT HP Premium or Pro Latex Edition. Let me show you how. Notice what you see in front of you here is I have my printer set up, but I also have a cutter set up over here. This is a vinyl cutter. And what I'd like to do is a contour cut. Now, it's not just this one vinyl cutter. It supports just about any vinyl cutter out there, so I'm sure it supports yours as well. What am I going to do? I have a bitmap. I want to actually add a contour cut around it. I want to make a decal that I can actually hand to my customer. Well, I don't want to have to go through the hassles of taking a file out to another program, adding a plugin, whether it's free or you have to pay for it, designing it, changing the contour cuts, sending it back into here. You know what I'm talking about. That's a very, very big waste of time. Why not have a single program that can handle it all? And that's what you get with the FlexiPRINT Premium Edition. Here's what you get. There's an editor that comes with this program. Now, what I can do is open a bitmap. I'm going to open it right here. Shows it right on the screen for me, right? And I'm going to add a contour cut around it. Now, I'll back that up just a little bit. Go to the effects menu and add a contour cut. And you notice it's rectangular in shape. And that's okay for a lot of projects, not a problem. But what I'd like to do is actually follow the shape of this particular graphic here. Well, as you know, in bitmaps, there's a white background back here that I need to get rid of. So once again, I don't need to export this out to another program. I don't need to do that kind of hassle. Right inside of the Flexi editor here, I go to my bitmap menu, I choose Make Transparent, I click on that background, and in a simple step, apply it. Then I go right back up to my effects menu, and when I choose Contour Cut, it's actually the shape of the graphic. And it's just that easy, really. I can change the size of this, make it larger, make it zero so it's a true kiss cut, or even go on the inside of the graphic if I want to. Very visual, and that's important when you're designing. It makes it easy to use. Click OK and it applies that. Now I'm going to go one step further, by the way. I'm going to take this graphic, instead of just doing a contour cut, I'm going to add what's called a perf cut. And that's a second contour cut around the outside. And all I do is go over here to the menu and all the way down to the bottom and choose perf cut. That identifies that second cut as a perf cut. Now what's that for? That means I print the graphic, I contour cut it, and then I cut that second line all the way through the vinyl so I have a decal that I can just pop out and hand to my customer. By the way, I'm using one program to do this. Just a reminder to you, that's how easy this is. Once you've got it set up like this, you're just going to click on Rip and Print up here. Gives you a nice preview. That's there so that you can add copies if you want. You notice what's happening here. Those little black mark corner markers there, those are automatically assigned for the particular brand or model of printer that you're using. So that what that does is that just saves you time. You don't have to design those in. They're automatically done there. And if I go to this last tab over here and I have multiple copies, if I want to, I can just do one set for the entire print. It's just that easy. A lot of times it's just clicking on one button or two buttons and you're done. And it automatically assigns the contour cut and the perf cut for me. I hit send, and it transfers that particular graphic right back into my production manager. And it separated it automatically into these two tabs. In other words, over here I have my print. So I double click on that and it shows me my print, which where again, by the way, I can change anything I want in here. I can still manage my job right within the FlexiRIP side of the software here, right? When I get ready to cut, click on the cutter tab, double click, and there's my two contour cuts right there. One of them is a contour cut, one's a perf cut. It's just as easy now to take that print right out of your printer, walk over to your cutter, load it up, and hit the send button, and everything is very automated. But you know what's really cool? I noticed in my queue here, I have another contour cut job there, and it's the same material and everything. I'm gonna take both those jobs, that contour cut job and this one, select them both, right click, and let's nest those jobs together so we don't waste any material. Let me show you what happened. It took both jobs and put them in the same job. This is something that is really a time saver. I can actually take multiple jobs, even if they have contour cuts on them, and nest them. And in fact, I can still manage the job like this. I can add more copies. I can do whatever I need to this job to get it to a point where I am in control of how I want it to actually cut. Really a great feature of the FlexiPRINT Premium Edition. The HP Latex 310 and the HP Latex 330 come bundled with FlexiPRINT HP Basic, supported by HP. You can also upgrade to the FlexiPRINT HP Premium or FlexiSign Pro HP. The HP Latex 360 is available with FlexiPRINT HP Premium or FlexiSign Pro HP. To get more information, SAI has created a new website, sai.com/HP Latex, or you can contact your HP Latex reseller.